On a misty October night in the Transylvanian mountains, you arrive to join your family and some of their closest friends at Castle Malachi, where your sister Rebecca is to be wed to the son of the wealthy Romanian Count. Arriving a day later than your family, you're thrilled about the reunion and the festivities that will follow. However, as the coach taking you from the train station hurries through the fog towards the dark and ominous-looking castle, you get a horrible feeling that everything is not what it is supposed to be. As the coach drops you off at the castle gates, you're left alone in the dark, your torch barely illuminating the large blackened gates in front of you. An icy wind sends a horrifying chill through your bones as you manage to push the massive gates open. Walking through the vault towards the empty castle plaza, you prepare yourself for the worst. God help us all.
Much longer. Please, bring Dr. Amersfield.
Yeah. What took you so long? I'll follow you anywhere, James.
You're here, James. Get us out of here, James. Glad to see you, good old chap. Let's get out of here. Out of here, James! you're okay. sure about
I'll wait
this,
right
old
here.
Man, I'll wait here until you're back then, eh, James? Get us out of here, James! Okay, I'll wait right here. Out of here, James! Oh, okay.
If
I'll
you're
wait
sure
right here.
About this, old man, I'll wait here until you're back then, eh, James?
No.
Sweet Lord, what a pleasant surprise. I'd almost given up. I will come with you, but only at a pace worthy of a lady.
First, old chap, and I'll watch your back. What atrocities! Good God, save us! Wait right here.
Oh, James, please get me out of this unholy bastion.
Thanks for rescuing me, James.
Now hurry up.
Go and find the others before we run out of time. Come back here if you're wounded, and I'll help you with the wounds.
God bless you for bringing me here, James. But don't leave your family in the claws of the devil. Hurry up and save them.
Huh? Here!
Find the others! the way. I'll stay here and safeguard this area until you return. I'll take a seat here and rest for a while and recover. Then I'll be back to help you. Thank you.
darling. How lovely to see your face. I knew that you would save us from these monsters. Let's get out of here and see if we can find the others. Alone again now that you found me. James, I just had a premonition of you, and here you are in person.
James, how awfully nice it is to see someone who knows how to defend the colors of the Commonwealth in this barbaric country. Show me the way. We'll teach those blood-sucking fiends a lesson.
James, we'd better be careful.
Yeah. must be James. I've heard so much about you. Alone, I'll trust my life in the hands of our Lord.
Hello, brother. To think that I would actually enjoy seeing your face again. Why would you want to leave me here?
While I am alone, I'll trust my life in the hands of our Lord.
certainly feels good to see a familiar face around here. Here because I don't have a clue as to where we are. I do hope you know what you're doing, lad. I'll wait around here.
Ghost. Amen.
I do hope you know what you're doing, lad. I'll wait around here.
James! It can't be, but it is you. How wonderful. Have you seen the others? James, don't be gone too long.
I hope you know your way around here, because I don't have a clue as to where we are.
Statement later, I'll deny it.
Thank you, God, for bringing me to safety through James, your loyal servant.
Halt! Now! A dead lawyer is a bad lawyer. A dead lawyer is a bad lawyer.
Oh my God! Save yourself first, son!
A dead lawyer is a bad lawyer. A dead lawyer is a bad lawyer. It was you people that got me into this mess in the first place.
Thank you. Thank you.
the evil Malachi falls defeated, you are overcome with emotion. Your sister is dead, but the world is saved from an evil greater than you could ever have imagined. Although you may not appreciate it now, you have fought and won as a true hero. Thousand tortured souls, sacrificed through the ages to Malachi's glory. Before dying, you realize that you are the final sacrifice required to complete the resurrection of Malachi. This is your final thought as you lose your identity to become one with this ultimate evil. The wrath of Malachi is cast upon the world, and you are the one that has unleashed it.